What's up, YouTube? I'm Marcus of 101 Kennels, and today I'm gonna be showing y'all how I bathe my American bullies. So before we get into the video, make sure y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe any ideas for the future, and we just gonna get straight into it. So as I said before, we're gonna be bathing the pup because they probably gonna have a show tomorrow. So in doing this, you know, before you go to the show, you got certain little housekeeping things that you gotta do. Make your dog look good, you know, for the judges and everything. And just look good for when you go out. So I'm just gonna be showcasing, you know, my little process of how I do that every time we go to a show, or, you know, just taking them out. So we're gonna go get the bulls and get started. All right, YouTube, so we back now with the girl, as y'all can see. And we just finna get into it. So I'm just gonna, you know, lather up with some water. I make sure the water's kind of warm, I guess. Just make sure it ain't too hot for them. She a little skittish, which is why I got the collar still on. And so she don't run too much. Make sure when y'all pour in the water, if y'all don't want her to, you know, shake and everything, don't get in their ear. And that's the main reason they shake. But you're gonna inevitably get water in their ear like that. Like I almost got the cup, probably got a little bit in their ear. And she's good right now. All right, now you got a good bit of water on it. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the first little wash. With the first wash, I use Dawn dish soap. Cause I mean, if it's good enough to get the oil and stuff off the little animals that were caught in the ocean, you know, I feel like it's good enough to wash the stuff off my dogs. All right, YouTube, so that's my whole process, step by step, the three, really just three steps that I take in watching my American Bullies. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Come back for more. Comment some videos you may want and continue to support me like y'all been doing. I appreciate it.